Oh man, I've been holding this video in the chamber for a minute. Now I know I made like two videos saying why I think GTA 5 was fully saying GTA 5 is better. I mean GTA 4 is better than GTA 5. But I really never listed any reasons, you know? I said I was gonna make a video talking about why I think not what I think, why GTA 4 is better. Yeah, it's better. It's fucking better. GTA 4 is better than GTA 5. I don't care what nobody fucking say, my nigga. Your opinion, you don't have no opinion with me. Ain't no opinion. My opinion is always right. I'm always right. You feel me? So, I'm just playing. But all in seriousness, I'm not here to start an argument, but I am here to start a motherfucking dialogue. You feel me? GTA 4 is just better. I said all the time, GTA 5 is probably one of the most overrated Grand Theft Autos of all time. You know what I'm saying? And I could list reasons why it is, but I'm going to say that probably for another video, because this video right here is probably the only thing that's needed, because I'm going to eclipse everything that niggas think about GTA 5 and literally put that shit down. And GTA 4 is still better in a lot of categories. I'm not going to list them all here, okay? I'm not going to sit here and list every single thing of why GTA 4 is better, because they're going to take too long. I can literally go into all kinds of little details, but I'm going to go into the main core details on top of my head. This is freestyling. I'm not writing nothing down. This is complete freestyle. You feel me? Of the key things why I think GTA 4 is better. You feel me? And like I said, GTA 5, in my opinion, is just overrated. I feel like the game, to me, it's just boring as shit. It overrated as fuck. After you finish the story, that was fucking mediocre as fuck. If I'm gonna get to that, the mediocre ass story, fuck that bullshit. Then you get to the trash ass bloated GTA Online that was like bread and butter, but that's nothing but a fucking money grab infested piece of shit that ain't still milking to this day. You feel me? And I just don't get how y'all could take something that was so simplistic from GTA 4 Online, it was simplistic as fuck, and I'm gonna get to that, but it was more fun in my opinion. You feel me? So I'm gonna list the first reason why GTA 4 is better. Number one, better interiors. You really damn near able to go into anything in GTA 4. The food places, the hospitals and all that, this buildings. Better just better interiors. I believe GTA 5, you could barely go into anything. And like at all. You feel me? And I feel like that's a fucking downgrade compared to a game that came out in 2008. And the fact of the matter is that GTA 4 in general was able to have a lot of more features that was just, in my opinion, better for the game compared to GTA 5. It's preposterous. It's better interiors. Yeah. Nothing else to say about it. Number two, online was more fun. It wasn't pay to win, money grab bullshit like GTA 5. GTA 4 was simplistic. Yes, all you mostly had to do was load into GTA Online. Y'all remember the party mode and shit? And the hangout spot for me was the airport. To me, that was the place to be. You know what I'm saying? If you go on GTA 4, whatever, the airport was the place to be. I remember me and my boys just be on there role playing and shit like that. It was simplistic. It was fun in my opinion. It was more fun to me. You know what I'm saying? People could say that GTA 5 Online is better in a lot of ways. I'm not going to deny that. But to me, this is the most simplistic. Like, also, you was able to turn off police. Like, even a simple feature of being able to turn off police was in GTA 4. In GTA 5, you got to deal with these annoying ass niggas. You was able to turn a fucking police off in GTA 4 Online. In GTA 5, you can't. These niggas are all fucking annoying. You can't even turn them motherfuckers off. The biggest problem in the game, in my opinion. It's so fucking annoying. You could be doing a motherfucking mission. These niggas blaming your motherfucking ass and shit. Pause. You feel me? You was able to turn the cops off. You can't even do that in GTA 5 Online. GTA 5 Online was fun at first, at early stages. Hell, you know what was fun with me when I played GTA 5 Online? Early versions? The money glitches. Come on now. Let's be real. I know one of you niggas remember the money truck glitch with the little money vans, whatever the fuck the fucking things was. Y'all remember the old money cop, bro? I've been playing it since then, okay? That was fun to me. But now, man, it's just no point in playing GTA Online. Most of the niggas are playing fucking roleplay. Who the fuck still plays GTA 5 Online? Let's get real. Wait, well, most it's just not about fucking money grab in general. To me, J4 was just way more simplistic and fun. I don't know. It's just my opinion. You know what I'm saying? To me, you don't have to, you know, add a lot of bullshit to the game to make it fun. For me. Yeah, I know times change. You know, things get different. Shit evolve, whatever. But in my opinion, I just had more fun with J4 Online. That's just me. Maybe because it was more limited. I don't know. To me, I won't say it's limited, but, you know, I guess it wasn't that much shit to do. At least, like, J5 Online, yeah, you do got activities, the old heist and all that shit you can do. Yeah, they got that. I got, like, when it comes to the activity, they got that shit. But to me, from the more simplistic side, and to, in my opinion, when I was playing the bar guy, that's just my opinion on that one. You know what I'm saying? And this one, I ain't like, this one is kind of biased. I'm not going to lie, it is kind of biased. This one right here, well, every opinion is basically fucking biased. This is an opinion for a reason. I'm not saying that these are facts, by the way. It's just my opinion. I believe GTA 4 is just better. But I had more fun on the GTA 4 online compared to GTA 5. You feel me? That is my opinion. Just my opinion. Number three, better story with missions with choices that actually matter. In GTA 4, you have a variety of fucking choices to make that has consequences for those actions. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? But compared to GTA 5, that's more linear. Like I said, I've not played GTA 5 in a long time. I guess to me, the only choices I remember was what? The Death Wish shit. You could kill Trevor and Franklin. I could be wrong. But like I said, I haven't played GTA 5 in so fucking long. That's how forgettable the game is to me. But for me, GTA 4, you had so many options. You can, you know, the date Michelle options, or you can go rescue Roman. And it all has consequences to them. You know what I'm saying? You can spare Ivan or kill Ivan. You know, y'all remember those choices and shit? You know what I'm saying? You had mission choices and side activity choices that matter. It impacted the story compared to GTA 5. Come on, you can. It's just the truth. You know what I'm saying? Like Playboy X, Dwayne. Come on, now. It was just better when it comes to the story. You know what I'm saying? Just the choices matter. GTA 5 was just more linear shit. It was just more linear. Like I said, I don't remember many choices when it comes to GTA 5, but the little. When it comes to the end of the game, you got to choose to kill Trevor, Michael, or y'all go together and y'all just take it to the man. You feel me? Other than that, what was real impactful choices when it came to GTA 5? I don't remember. I know I remember GTA 4. You know what I'm saying? In that order. Next up. What am I on? Number three and number four. What the fuck am I on? Number three or four? Fuck it. Fuck the number. Fuck it. I forgot what fucking number I was on. Y'all keep counting the fucking. No, comment for me. The next up, I say better fighter engine and just better engine overall. Now, I know this probably is something that, that people might not say is true, but some people I just didn't like. I know some people did not like the driving when it comes to day four, but to me, I like the driving. To me, it was more of a challenge and it felt more realistic and more like it had weight to it compared to day four. Like, you had to, like, dude, it took some skill to be able to drive in that game, my nigga. You couldn't just go around driving and try to fucking do a fucking quick-ass turn on a corner. You know what I'm saying? Like in GTA 5, where you could just easily just, you go full speed, just easily do a turn. GTA 4, man, that shit, hey, it wasn't the quickest. It wasn't like loose. It felt like GTA 5 just feel loose. It's like you're floating. When you're driving, it's like you're floating. Compared to GTA 4, when you're like, when it's weight to it, you feel me? And to me, that felt better to me. You know what I'm saying? Hell, don't even get me started on the waypoint shit was more better. Left, turn, right, turn. You about to reach your destination. Like, I don't know, man. Just the little details in GTA 4 that I've always paid attention to. They put so much detail in GTA 4 compared to GTA 5. But I guess people are just too stuck. I know people might say you're too stuck on nostalgia. Yeah, that could be true. I'm not saying you're wrong. It could be nostalgia. But come on, you can't tell me that I'm lying right now. You know what I'm saying? When it comes to features, GTA 4 got it one. GTA 5, yes, it's more aesthetically pleasing. It's more vibrant. But other than that, bro, it don't got nothing when it comes to physics and fighting. The fighting GTA 5 fucking sucks, my nigga. I'm sorry, bro. The fighting sucks dick. And it's literally only like one fighting style. GTA 4, you can do buff on karate on a nigga. Nigga, you had fucking karate in this motherfucker, fucking Mr. Miyagi in this bitch. You then could turn to Mr. Miyagi in that motherfucker. Nigga, they had karate in that shit, nigga. Nigga could do karate. They had different fighting styles. Compared to GTA 5, it's basic boring bullshit compared to the fighting. And that fighting felt more, what, once again, semi more realistic. Okay, I'm not gonna go into realistic shit, but it's the truth. You know what I'm saying? The fighting was better. And not only that, when you was fighting NPCs, you don't always kill them either. Y'all remember when y'all could fight NPCs and they could get knocked out, then they be knocked out for a minute, they could wake up. You say, 5, you don't got that. Once you knock them motherfuckers out, they're dead, my nigga. They're dead. Those little features I was talking about. You feel me? You was able to fucking beat niggas ass and knock them out. You feel me? And shit like that, you know what I'm saying? To me, it's just better. The shooting in my beat was better. When you shoot niggas, the physics, the shooting physics, when you shoot niggas, it actually felt like you was actually hurting them niggas. They was, like, when you just shoot a nigga in the leg, they start lipping. You feel me? When you start shooting them in the leg, any body part, they start holding that shit and lipping. Look at GTA 5. Come on, now. You can't tell me GTA 4 just ain't better when it comes to the core basic. It, to me, the more important, in my opinion, it had a down pat, the story and the gameplay. And it had that shit down pat compared to GTA 5 boring ass gameplay. It's just the truth. Y'all can say that I'm lying. I'm delusional. Nostalgia. Come on, now. You gotta agree with me on something, nigga. That I said on this list, I'm spitting straight fire right now, bro. The fighting was better. The driving was better. The shooting was better. It just had an overall better engine. It was an older engine. They need to go back to that engine, my nigga. Look at the Red Dead engine, bro. It's better than fucking GTA 5. The engine in Red Dead Redemption 2 is better than GTA 5. I love Red Dead Redemption 2. To me, got the best fucking engine they ever used for any of their games. It eclipses GTA 4. It eclipses any GTA 5. Of course. I wish they used that engine. I heard there's going to be something. I heard GTA 6 is going to be something similar to that engine. I hope so. Even better than that. This fucking Red Dead 2 engine. Mwah. Man, it's so fucking fun. In the fighting, man, I ain't going to get started on that shit. You feel me? But when it comes to the engine for GTA 4 and 5, 4 got it one. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Like I said, when you're driving, you couldn't turn the corners in full fucking effect, man. You had to slow that bitch down. You know what I'm saying? It's just the overall behavior was just better of the cars and more realistic. Not only also another thing, you can push niggas. When you're running, you can push motherfuckers on the ground, nigga. You can shove niggas, bro. When you was, hey, you had a fat bitch in front of you. Get the fuck out of here, fat bitch. You can push that bitch out the way. You feel me? Have that fat whale ass topping on the ground and shit. That's fun, nigga. That's fun. I love pushing fat niggas. That's fun. You know, you feel me? Okay, next up, bro. Next up. I know niggas gonna be rolling their ass when I say this, bro. Hear me out. Liberty City is better than Los Santos. Hey, put the pitchforks down. I know you probably go disliking the video already, my nigga. Listen, calm down. Listen to me. I get it. Los Santos is more located in what? Cali or what is it? Well, Cali, Florida, one of those. Cali, mostly Cali. Los Santos, I mean, Liberty City is mostly like something like New York, okay? I get it. You know what I'm saying? Dirty, musty ass New York. I get it. But that's besides the point. I know I just took a fucking unnecessary shot at you New York niggas. I'm sorry, my nigga. Hey, I'm a civilian. No, hey, don't. I'm not about that life. You feel me? I'm a civilian. You know what I'm saying? I'm just playing. I'm a bitch. I'm not gonna lie. I'm a bitch. But that's besides the motherfucking point, man. I know. You know what I'm saying? It's the tone of the game. It's the tone. It mostly comes with the tone. GTA 5 got this big ass fucking map that most of everybody don't even use. Who the fuck uses the other side of the fucking Los Santos, man? The little western fucking other side of the map. Who actually? Nobody uses that. It's just extra space for no reason. The map is just too big, in my opinion. You know what I'm saying? And to me, it's not as live as Liberty City was. When Liberty City, you literally got traffic in this bitch. It felt more alive. The city felt more alive. I know, like, y'all know what y'all feel me? Y'all get what I'm saying? It feels more alive compared to GTA 5. It feels empty. It's just you and this big ass map. One side of the map, nobody barely go to or use. You feel most of the niggas just stay in the main area. You don't go to the fucking, you know, the fucking, desert area or whatever the fuck that shit called again. Nobody goes there. Nobody barely uses that side. And it just feels dead. GTA 5 map feels dead. And Liberty City just felt alive. Only y'all, like, bro, come on, man. Y'all niggas know what I'm talking about, bro. It feels more alive. We are driving, the traffic, the more grainy vibe that it had compared to the, I get it. I get why Los Santos is more vibrant. I get it. Trust me. But I prefer that more grainy, darkest vibe that Liberty City brought up. That real city life shit. You know what I'm saying? I don't know, man. I don't know. It just, I don't know how to explain it. It just felt, I don't know, more alive to me. You know? Well, you know, popular opinion. You feel me? Next up, able to pick up items in GTA 4 compared to GTA 5. You was able to literally damn near pick up anything. You can pick up a damn soda and do it to a nigga. You can pick up a damn brick and do it to a nigga. That's those type of little features is reasons why I say GTA 4 is better. The features alone which is better. You able to pick up a motherfucker brick and toss it at motherfuckers. Not coming to Saturday big ass head with that shit. Why GTA 5? What? You can't. It's just, to me, it took out so many fun features that, to me, that impacted the gameplay. It made the gameplay more fun when it comes to GTA 4. In GTA 5, it just did not got that. To me, the gameplay, in my opinion, GTA 5 is just not fun. Not compared to GTA 4. To me, it's just a downgrade. It's a downgrade. I know niggas are just too... Same with GTA... Oh, I can say this now. GTA 5 is about damn old as fuck now. The niggas that still say they are also stuck on nostalgia. You say I'm stuck on nostalgia, nigga, you too. I know I'm probably more stuck on nostalgia than you when it comes to GTA 5, but you too, my nigga. You also stuck on nostalgia. But you gotta keep it real. Come on now. You niggas know that GTA 5 gameplay sucks ass. Okay, I'm not gonna say sucks ass. It just don't hold a candle to GTA 4. It just don't. All right, next up. Open world activities. In GTA 4, it had more open world activities. Yeah, I get it. Mostly the activities for GTA 5 is online. But fuck that bullshit. They didn't have shit for story mode. Once you beat the story mode for GTA 5, that's it. And I'm going to get on that in a minute. That's it. What else can you do with GTA 5 online after you beat the story? With GTA 4, hey, you got side activities. You got activities you can do. There's better activities. You have activities. And not only that, I'm gonna get something that's even better than that. DLC expansions. Now I heard it. I made a video before about GTA 5. They was planned to have DLC expansions, but it got scrapped in the cold. They scrapped it. Rockstar scrapped it for GTA 5. Yeah, they was planning to have expansions, story DLCs, but we never got it. And this is why GTA 4 is just better when it comes to that. It's a story mode. You had the Lost and Damned, Gay Tony. Gay Tony is still my favorite expansion out of all of them. I love IV, but dude, Gay Tony is still one of my favorites when it comes to the expansions. And that's why it's better. You just had more shit to do. You had expansions. They show no love to the story mode for GTA 5 Online. Because guess what? They care too fucking much about milking you niggas for GTA 5 Online. They ain't put nothing into the story mode. Nothing. Nothing into the story mode. You feel me? They already had a mid-ass story in general. And it could have made it better by putting some expansions to get more people to play it. But no, their mind wasn't on the story mode. Well, I guess it was, but it wasn't. Because they scrapped the fucking expansions ideas. Their mind was on online. Where that money, what all their money was rolling in at. Their big money, that cash cow. And you know, and that's just why GTA 4 is better in that regard too. It's just GTA 4 just kicking their ass. And for now, that's about it, man. I can list more, but you know, our video is already long as fuck. I think I already listed, you know what I'm saying, mostly the main keys of why it's better. Just better stories, better characters, you know what I'm saying? Just better characters, like, you know, Ray, Liz, Vlad, just way better than that pussy nigga from GTA 5. Nobody gives a fuck about that nigga. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, I forgot his name. That's how fucking irrelevant that nigga was. Who gives a fuck about that nigga? You feel me? Just had better characters. More rememberable than that motherfucker. You feel me? In GTA 5. Who cares? Fucking maybe rather. Who gives a fuck? You feel me? Who gives a shit about that? You feel me? So I think I said everything I had to say, man. I know this video fight all over the place. I'm not good at this shit, man. Like, I'm a random ass nigga. I'm not good at fucking listening shit and making bullet points. They ain't my speed. I'm just a nigga that rant and go off the top of my dome. So I know if this video is all over the place, I apologize, but this is the way I do shit. You feel me? 22 minutes Hope you guys enjoyed the video, man. Like I said, mostly just me talking. I think I talked long enough. Let me know if you agree. Do y'all think GTA 4 is better than GTA 5? If it is, yes. Oh, if you think GTA 5 is better than GTA 4, let me know. Let's keep it cordial. Let's keep it cool. Nothing wrong with disagreeing. Don't go on having a different opinion. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? But like I said, my opinion is always right. Yours wrong. Well, now I'm just playing though. But yeah, that's the point, man. If you guys enjoyed the video, man. I know y'all been waiting for this video. I gave it to you, nigga. I actually listed reasons now. Instead of saying why it's better, I listed reasons. Do you agree? Let me know. I'm out. I got it on me for a fuck, nigga, thinking I'm lacking, bitch, I got a profit to keep. I know some niggas been wanting me go for a minute, but it ain't no stopping in me. They been plotting, but lately just leave me alone. I ain't picking the phone up for no conversations. I just been too on the go, bitch, I do what I want. Can't be tied up with no obligations. And I just pulled off the lot in the drop with no miles on it racing. I'm driving them crazy. I just don't think I could lose at this point. I'm Kill Jasper, come blame me with you.